your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Does it go all out, fall on the floor and look a nasty sight? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? One night old granny's dead, stuck gum all around her bed. Plastic growlers all that chewing with our molars, a prowler in the night. Got stuck on Gran's bed, right? Old granny leapt up in the air, shouting out,
tonight, tonight!
Does your chewing gum have more uses than it says upon the pack? Can you stretch it out much farther than the man upon the rack? Can you lend it to your brother and expect to get it back? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour when your lips refuse to smack? The convict out on bail says put me back in jail. Rang the knocker, he must be off his rocker, then back in his old cell. The reason he did tell, his gum was stuck above his bed. Okay, for foul. Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bed post overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? When on our honeymoon in our hotel room, it was heaven, we slept till 11:30. On a waiter next to me, he was embarrassed as could be. He said, I've been stuck to your bedpost, it's early morning tea. Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Does it go all out, fall on the floor and look a nasty sight? Can you bend it like a fish hook just in case you get a bite? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bed?